had to do was give them breaks. And, you know, with by saying that is we have to go in and change the game. Either, you know, we take the score up or keep it the same. And that's going to be energy and effort. And that's something I think, you know, as a group, all our guys coming off the bench, we take pride in that. We take pride in going in, trying to change the game, give our starters periods of time where they can get rest because we know they play extended minutes and things like that. But that's just, you know, giving coach confidence in us and giving our teammates confidence in us when we're in the game to do the right thing.